we are going to make a sweet treat. So, we are going to make it with apple and molten chocolate. So, I melted this chocolate in the microwave. You can use any kind of chocolate, only it has to melt. So, this is the most easy recipe ever that you can make. So, first, take a toothpick and just grab an apple piece. And now, once you have taken the apple piece, dip it in chocolate and coat it nicely. It should be completely coated with chocolate. And you can make this for all sorts of parties. I'll show you when all of them are done. So now the nice apple sweets are ready. So, as you can see, they are not coated properly in chocolate, but that can happen. Only if you coat it with Hershey's, it will be coated properly, but we want these to harden. So, that's why I have used chocolate, molten chocolate. So, now let me taste and see how this is. Wow! It's too good. Especially for the people who like chocolates, this is amazing. I would like to also tell you that you can use different types of fruits for making this chocolate apple, and you can call it chocolate whatever fruit it is. So if you want, you can also use Nutella and then put the chocolate on it for a good coating, but only chocolate also tastes great. So, bye everyone, and I'll see you in my next video.